I think what David is saying is that now that James is gone, now that Jimmy's dead, Tony Soprano is dead. I think that's the animal, you know, that's what he's trying to say. It's not that he killed Tony Soprano in that last scene. It's that Jimmy's gone, so Tony's gone.